So this gentleman has a very blocked nose, secondary to a nasal septal deviation and inferior turbinate hypertrophy. We are going to do a procedure today to strengthen the septum and reduce his turbinate size so he can breathe much better. So if we look at the left side first, if we go to the left nostril, you see the nasal septum here has a large deviation as touching the side wall. And the turbinate here is very much enlarged, but you see a large deviation on this side that's blocking the entire view, you can't see. And if you look at the right side, the septum is straight, but if you notice, we still can't see all the way to the back because the turbinate is still large, and we need to address this next. So we're going to tackle that next. We just finished the septoplasty. If you notice, the septum is nice and straight now, and you can already see almost all the way to the back on this left side. And everything is wide open. The septum that was given here is now straight. I'm looking at the right side, you can see the small incision we made, that's a few millimeters that was used to reduce the turbinate on the right side. And again, when you look through the nose, you can see all the way to the back of the leaves on this side as well, wide open. So we just finished the surgery and everything went great. As you saw, the nose was beaten and wide open on both sides. He will hopefully have a very speedy recovery and should be breathing fantastic from here onwards.